Hi everybody, today is February 11th, 2013. It's currently 10 p.m. Central Daylight Time. North Korea just had an earthquake, which is unusual. It's possibly highly suspect that they just detonated their nuclear bomb test. It was a magnitude 4.9, and the reason I say it was possibly their nuclear test because the depth was only 0.6 miles deep, which is very unusual for an earthquake. Here's the location of that quake on the map, and you notice I got two little red pins. The reason I have two little red pins is the location of two what looks like to be military complexes. So let me take you down there to them. Right there. Notice the security fence around this one here and this one too. The Guardian is also reporting that this is the area of a suspected underground nuclear test site too. So they're probably seeing the same things that I'm seeing. It occurred at 11:57 their time in North Korea a.m. And because this area is not prone to earthquakes, there's no history to look at. Like I said, because of the depth of this earthquake, I bet you it was their nuclear test. So we'll see if they're going to admit to anything. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.